All right, Shay, a little perk me up in the afternoon. The weather might just be doing that for you here. And we've got the Pontchartrain Conservancy cam with crystal clear blue. But potential tropical cyclone 9, that is where we start. Because this formed here from Invest 94L, or at least it's been identified, I should say, is the proper way, the terminology from the National Hurricane Center. Because this is just still about the same system we've been tracking the last several days. The winds have only gone up a little bit. It's not met the definitions for even a tropical depression just yet, moving northwest at 9. What is a potential tropical cyclone? What it means is it's going to be at least a tropical depression, tropical storm, and then it's going to make landfall. It's going to impact people. First up is going to be the Bahamas. It's going to be a tropical depression this weekend, possibly tropical storm, Imelda. And then it's going to be a hurricane potentially as it makes landfall, then is a tropical storm in the southeastern United States. 1 year anniversary, unfortunately, of Helene. Look at this forecast. It's already streaming forth tropically connected humidity that's putting down storms already to the East Coast and already into North Carolina. It's expected to put forth more storms, interact with the system, and then pump more storm, merging with another ordinary storm over the southeastern United States, and that will sit and spin for another several days, long while. This could be a long-lived rain event for portions southeast U.S., maybe even North Carolina, where again Helene hit. It's very unfortunate because it's still in recovery mode. We know how long it takes after devastation, right? At least a baseline pockets of 5 inches of rain forecast over the next 7 days. This means locally we could even have much more. You got to factor in the top topography. We got to factor in mountains that funnel in even more water. This is something we will watch closely. Humberto rapidly intensified to a Category 3, the third major hurricane of the season. And this is expected to be at least another major hurricane here of at least, well, it's already there. And it could be another Category 4. And as it goes just in between Bermuda and the East Coast, it's no impacts for us. We are still looking good for the next 1 to 2 weeks, at least.